I think for me it's sort of special because I started as a walk-on on the team, which I had no idea what I was doing. Probably the first year I was here. So being able to have come this far in such a short time is really exciting. And I guess it also, I'm still sort of getting used to it, but it's also exciting to think of myself in terms of the entire rowing world as opposed to just here on campus.